is how to make your own homemade pickles. Slice a whole English cucumber, add some dill, garlic, red pepper flakes, salt, sugar, and a mixture of boiled vinegar and water. Thoroughly combine all your ingredients, seal your jar or container, and 1 to 2 hours later, you will have the best homemade pickles you've ever tasted.
Thank you.